September 16th, 2011. This is to the right side of TJ Maxx. We're still working on the overhead. If you look down, this is the area where the pavers will be going. The concrete has been demoed out. There's nothing in this section but subsoil. And as we come around towards the end of this building, just dirt. Dirt's gonna need to be excavated so we can put our 4-inch base section in. See where the concrete's been demoed here. It's all just dirt in this area.